Hi, this is Ian Van Tuyl, and this is the video walkthrough for the 1999 Catalina 470 that's currently for sale here in San Diego, California. Coming up into the cockpit, notice we have a nice custom T-grate built in here. We have a dual helm vessel. Center line is a nice RL-70C radar plotter with all of your instrumentation just below that. Up forward of this on the cockpit table is additional multi-repeaters and wind instrument. We have a nice electric cabin top winch here, and then nice built-in cubbies for all of your halyards and sheets. Come down below the vessel. We have the galley off to the port side here. So it's a really nice large galley, lots of countertop space throughout. We have a lower fridge and top loading access as well, with an additional freezer, built-in microwave here, stainless steel microwave with a stainless steel overhead hood range, and just a gorgeous boat, really wide and open. Here at the nav station, we have all of our battery selector switches, our breakers. We have a multi-repeater here as well. Our generator, Fisher Panda control, that allows you to turn off and on the generator from here. And then it has idiot light warnings for any systems that could fail. Just above that is a tank tender system, VHF inverter remote. We have the stereo receiver down below this, his DVD player, his input selector switch, his amp for his stereo, and his stereo CD changer here at the nav station. Give you a nice view of the salon here. Lots of headroom. I would say you have close to 7 foot headroom in this vessel. Up forward, we have lots of hanging locker and stowage space all throughout. We have a really nice double Pullman berth bed here with custom cabinetry throughout the vessel as well. Up here into the forward head, we have a nice stainless steel sink with a vanity attached from that. Full walk-in shower with also a washer and dryer built in here, and a curtain that would, you know, come across this to allow you to, while you're taking a shower, to cover the washer and dryer. It has the EvacuFlush toilet heads. And walking back aft, you can see just how nice this forward stateroom is. Notice all the opening hatches. We have hatches overhead as well too. Nice lighting throughout, so you have nice ambient light. Has the Bose speakers here in the salon. One thing I failed to mention here in the galley, as we walk back through, these are your digital thermostats as well. So that's really nice to have on a vessel of this size. And this door here goes into the head. So we have a nice head here, Corian countertops, a nice large mirror, stainless steel sink, and a you know, private waterproof shower door here. Walking out of the head. That head actually also has two doors that enter the head, one from the master stateroom, which we're about to go into, and then one for day access as well. But here in the aft stateroom, as you can see, it's just a beautiful boat. We have a custom flat screen television mounted up here as well. It's a DVD player that's on this shelf here, and tons of stowage and cabinetry mounted throughout the vessel. It has two opening hatches just over here that lead into the cockpit. And then nice vanity and side opening hatches as well. All of this upper cabinetry is all custom done as well too at the manufacturer, so using all the same wood. And then just behind this door, this is your access into the head as well. Well, I hope you find this video helpful and informative. I know it's a quick walkthrough of this vessel for the size of this boat, but if you have any questions or would like to come down and personally view the vessel in person, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thank you again, and I look forward to hearing from you.